Washa ni kwanza nichukue nafasi hii nishukuru Mungu kwa sababu ya imekuwa safari mrefu tumetembea, na finally Mungu ametupa ushindi, maana jinsi ambavyo mmeona it has been a journey. But I want to thank God and also the Kiambaa people, you know, for entrusting me with their votes and also for giving me an opportunity to serve them as their member of parliament for the next 1 year. And also take this opportunity to thank, you know, my party and the Secretary General and the officials of the party, the members of parliament who have been supporting me, the members of Kiambaa constituency, and even friends and the families that have been there to support me. It has been a tough journey, as you saw yesterday. We tried as much as we can, but there was a lot of voter bribery, a lot of intimidations. But finally, God has granted us the victory. So we are so happy. And the mandate that I have is now to deliver to the people of Kiambaa whatever I promised them. And I know it's going to be a journey, but I know God is together with us.